Hi you all, welcome once again to Jackie Blue Beauty Tips and welcome to my channel. I have a beauty channel, but I also talk about health, fitness, lifestyle, all kinds of things. So come on down and be part of my YouTube family and please like, comment, and subscribe. So I'd like to welcome you old subbies and all you new subbies. And if you would like, you could follow me on Instagram. I'm on Instagram a lot more than I'm here. And it's just Jackie Blue Beauty Tips, and that way we can get to know each other better. So today I'm going to do a video on this no heat hairstyle. And I was asked on Instagram how I did it because I post quite a few pictures where I wear my hair like this. So I decided to do a YouTube video on it. So this is a no heat hairstyle. All you need is a wide tooth comb, or really any comb, a skirt bottle with some water and some rollers. I have the Conair rollers, brush rollers, and a few jumbo ones that I ordered extra. And I kind of mix them around in my hair. And I take out the brushes to make them, you know, less damaging to my hair. So if you're interested in that, let's get started and I'll show you how I did it. So this is my hair rolled up. And I use these Conair rollers that you just can get on Amazon. You know, they're just Conair. What I do is I take the little brushes out so it's, you know, a little more gentle on my hair. I don't want to split the ends. And this is my no heat hairstyle that I've been wearing a lot on my Instagram. And so many of you have asked me how I do it. So I was going to show you. So actually, I had gotten some large jumbo ones too. You can get those separate too. But these are the mixture of ones. And I just use the bigger ones on the bottom. These I got at Amazon too. I don't know if they're Conair, but these didn't even come with any brushes. So what you do is all you need is your rollers, wide tooth comb, and do it on dry hair. I usually do it on second day hair because on first day hair, I just leave it natural unless I'm going somewhere. And then any kind of little bottle of water. Like I just used an old LeBri squirt bottle from the toner that I washed and filled with water. And then you just section it out. So I would go down the sides here and then section it again. I use the pink ones and I just roll back. I ran out of one this time. I, you know, I must have did it a little different. And I just roll them all back. I do a jumbo one up here to give you a little lift so it's not flat. And then I just do the bottoms here because I don't want that much curl in the back. So these are just rolled. This one's under and these are out. And then all the other ones are rolled out in sections. And I just spray them and leave them in for a few hours. Now, if you didn't have the time, you could just use a curling iron and then wrap them. Because I've noticed that if you wrap them with the curling iron, you get a real good curl that lasts all day too. So here, I'll just take one out and show you how it is. And then I'll come back with the finished look. So it's real easy. It's a no heat. And you can like fluff it out however you want. And you can see I just took them out like this. Kind of do it high on the sides and on the top so you get a little more lift. And just roll them back. And then use bobby pins. Like I said, I take out the brushes. So easy peasy. And I'll take them down and show you what it looks like. So now I'm taking them down. I just wanted to show you. They're kind of curly, but you can fluff it out. Usually I don't comb it much. And I start with a center part and then I'll do it like an off the center part. And that way, because I started with a center part, it'll give it a little more volume on the top. So as you can see how they look. And I just take them out real gently. I don't comb them. And then I just kind of fluff them and work with it. Sometimes you'll have some bumps here on the top. But as time goes on, they kind of go away, I've noticed. So I'll be right back. I'm going to, you know, fluff it out and probably do a little side part. But I just wanted to show you how it looks when you first take it out. Okay, I'll be back. So this is what you get. It's a little bit curly now, but it will relax as the day goes on. And if you want a bigger curl, you can use bigger rollers, whatever you want, whatever style you want, depending on the length and how you like to wear your hair. I started with a center part when I curled it, and then I flipped it to just get a little puff in it. So This is the end result, so let me know if you're gonna try it or if you have, or if you have the Conair rollers. Like I said, please comment and let me know. So this is my video for today, and I will see you in my next video. Like I always say, the smile is the best beauty tip. When you're happy on the inside, it will show on the outside. So I will see you in my next video. Love you all. Take care. Peace out. Bye-bye.